हेलो ब्यूटीफुल पीपल, दिस इज़ नंदिनी आनंद। वेलकम टू माय चैनल फैशन एंड लाइफस्टाइल। पराठास आर आल्सो कॉल्ड एज इंडियन ब्रेड। सो टुडे इन माय वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक वन सच इंडियन ब्रेड, दैट इज अ मेथी पराठा। मेथी पराठा इज अ वेरी पॉपुलर इंडियन डिश विच इज़ कंज्यूम्ड फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, लंच और इवन फॉर डिनर। सो द मेन इन्ग्रीडियंट इज द मेथी लीव्स एंड द व्हीट फ्लोर। So to know more about it and how to make it, let's start this video. Let's note down the ingredients to make the methi paratha. So I've taken 2 bunches of fresh methi which I have cleaned and washed them thoroughly, and I've chopped them finely. And you need jeera. I've taken around 2 tablespoons of jeera. I've taken 1 tablespoon of garam masala, and I've taken 5 green chilies which I've chopped them finely. I've taken some curry leaves which is chopped finely, just a little bit of ink, maybe 1 inch of ink, and I've taken haldi 1 teaspoon. I've taken around 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil, cooking oil, and I've taken white sesame seeds around 3 tablespoons, around 1.5 inch of grated ginger, salt as per your taste, and wheat flour around 250 to 300 grams, and water to make the dough. Now first let's start making the dough. I'm going to add salt around 1 teaspoon, maybe a little more, 1.5, and start mixing all the ingredients in the atta one by one. So now I am adding garam masala and jeera. Then white sesame seeds. Green chilies. Grated ginger. Methi leaves, now I am adding some curry leaves, a pinch of hing and turmeric. Now we need to make the dough. Now we need to make the dough, adding some oil and water, and we need to make the mixture into a dough. Now we'll add some oil in the dough and blend it with the oil so that the dough becomes more softer. So now the dough is ready. We have to rest it for around 10 minutes before we start making the paratha. Taking a small part of the dough, I'm dipping it in the atta, in the wheat flour. Make it as big as possible. Now I'm going to
now spread some oils.
Bit of powder of wheat flour, and now start folding the parathas. Start folding it this way like a pleat. And turn it this way, and now again make it like a roti. This helps the paratha to be in layers. You get lots of layers in the paratha and it will be more tastier. That's the reason why I folded it in this way. So it's time consuming, but once the paratha is ready, it's going to be very tasty. Now you can decide the size. You can make it bigger, or even if you make it a little bit smaller also, it's fine. So you can see there are some layers formed on the paratha. So now it's time we put it on the tawa and cook. So let's add some oil. So it's done. You can either add oil or ghee to the paratha depending on your taste. So the methi paratha is ready. You can have it with butter, pickle or even curd. So the methi parathas are ready. So let's taste. Let's see how it's come out. Very delicious. So this was my today's video. Hope you will try methi parathas at your place and let me know in the comments that how you liked it. Do subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Click on the bell icon to receive further notification on my latest videos. Take care. Bye.